A big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me just assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
These fans are certainly looking forward to this contest tonight.
Well, you can't blame them, JR. I mean, look at them. Do these look like people who get a lot of excitement in their lives?
The official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly. Taunting your opponent is like adding insult to injury. Can you believe it, JR? I think he's gonna make him tap!
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that ring.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these guys no?
He's cocky for sure, King, but his taunting might come back to haunt him.
They call him the Cerebral Assassin because he's always one step ahead of you. Look at him, taking the time to taunt his opponent.
Knock the taste out of your mouth.
The superstar shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match. There's the pedigree, JR! This one's over!
Chris Benoit is a true competitor with a lot of heart and pride. He just knocked him into next Tuesday.
If the superstar shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match.
There's no fear in the eyes of this awesome competitor. Never in a million years did I expect a match like this.
Come try this stuff at home, kids.
Oh, what a shot! My personal opinions aside, I've never been anything but impressed by this tenacious superstar.
Guys have done their homework on each other, JR.
You've got to wonder what's going through the minds of these competitors right now.
What a match! And it's not over yet!
It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about